ASMR world. This is part three of a series of videos we've been doing. Let's write the title on the page. Everton paid him a decent wage, only got about 80 million back. Chelsea, West Brom, Everton, Man United. Never really been a 30 plus goal season. I think he might have done it once, got 30 goals, but not week in, week out. But from what I hear, his game has changed so much at Inter Milan that he's developed so well into a better player, laying on assists, just working harder for the team. Could he be the answer to Man City's problems with Aguero leaving, Jesus not being the man to rely on? Would he be a cheaper signing than Erling and Kane? Part of the problem using a marker pen, you'd have a lot of room for your writing. Anyways, would Lukaku be a cheaper signing than those two? Well, with Inter winning Serie A, his value to Inter Milan doubles. So if Inter finish fourth this season, I think Lukaku's worth maybe 100 million, maybe 80 to 100 million. With them winning the first Serie A title in years and years, I think Lukaku to Inter Milan, not necessarily to other clubs, but I'd say his value is now to Inter Milan. I'm not saying a club would pay that, but he's that valuable to them. Because where do they go and get a player of Lukaku's type from who can help them retain the title next season for less than 100 million? And then they want to make profit on the sale of Lukaku as well. Who else is being linked with Lukaku? I'll tell you. So the Juventus squad, so a quick glance, that's how bad I am at times at remembering stuff. I can't remember who the bloody strikes are at Juve. I wouldn't say Cuadrado is a striker, is he? Like more of an attacking winger. Ronaldo, Chiesa, both wingers. Kulusevski, a winger. So literally they have Alvaro Morata and Paulo Dybala, who are classed as their strikers. That is not going to win you a Serie A title. No wonder they struggled this season with Morata, Alvaro Morata. So Juve have this annoying habit of seeing what other teams have and going and picking them up. So do like usually the bigger teams like Inter and AC and Napoli, but they do the smaller teams in Italy. Be like Real Madrid have done over the years and PSG and Bayern Munich. I think Juve might look at Inter with Lukaku and think, hang on, we want your new toy, because he could lead us way better than Morata, Morata, rather than Morata, and Dybala are doing. That is a potential deal, but there's no way in hell Juve are paying $200 million for Lukaku. Do they have a make weight in the deal? Maybe Dybala goes to Inter Milan as part of the deal. That could happen. They have Martinez down the Inter. He's also Argentinian like Dybala. Maybe Juve throwing Dybala as part of the Lukaku deal. Maybe Man City go for Lukaku. The problem with this number here, $200 million, is Man City, I think, is a cheaper signing than Haaland and Harry Kane. Because they might think we can get for like $90 million, $100 million. I don't think Inter will sell him for anything less than $150 to $200 million. I don't think there's any other clubs who would be in for Lukaku, in all honesty. Can I see either of these two teams going for him? If I was to be honest, I'd say I could see Juventus trying to do a deal because he's more valuable to them. One, what Lukaku would bring to the Juventus team, and two, the fact that Juventus want to regain the Serie A title, which Inter Milan look like they're going to win. So I think Juve are more likely than Man City to go for Lukaku. There was rumours of Lukaku joining Juventus back when he was at United, and I think he was about to sign a deal with them. It was between Juve and Inter. Something happened and Inter Milan stepped in and got him, but Juve did want him at the time and were very close to signing him. Second transfer target for today that we're going to take a quicker look at because we haven't got a lot of time is going to be Lionel Messi. Definitely need a new striker. I believe Abramovich would see the signing of Messi as the pinnacle of his Chelsea history, of his Chelsea story, so to speak. He would have liked Messi at Chelsea years ago, in his peak, or at his peak. That never happened. Could Messi be tempted to Chelsea? I'm not 100% certain about that. PSG, they have their sort of ace in the pocket. In Neymar. Neymar has said for years now that he wants to play with Messi again, to the point where he was going to go back to Barcelona at one point to link back up with Messi, and Messi wanted Barcelona to go and sign Neymar. I'm not too sure why Messi likes Neymar so much. To me, he's a very annoying person in terms of his antics on the pitch. It really gets on my nerves. But that is possible. Advantage to PSG. Now, an advantage to Man City. Family to a country where there's a good chance Messi doesn't speak